Pluto, you put some logs in the stove, and we'll build a nice, big, roaring fire.
Uh-oh, that baby did, and he's jumping like he's done something smart. Oh, I enjoy working with the bird actors.
Thank you.
don't you remember when you knew him?
right. Who gets stuck with all the bad luck? No one but Donald Duck.
Thank you.
God, yeah, no. Oh, yeah.
Sir, come right in. Your Honor, Your Lordship, Your Royal Highness. Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you so much. I'll get you a bowl of cream. Oh, I'm so sorry. sorry, sir. I've spilled it. Punish me, please. Oh, how I hate myself. Take that, you stupid fool, and this, and that, and this. Oh, 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 out! But, sir, I must be punished. Please bite me. Bite me. Bite me. Bite me. Oh, my life is ruined. You won't bite me. Oh, woe is me. Oh, I'm so... Wonderful. Have a roast duck. Excellent, sir. Have some sausage. Have a yard or two. Have a mile of them. Oh, superb. Have a steak, a beef steak, a rib steak, a plank steak, a flank steak, a sirloin, a tenderloin, a T-bone, a ham bone. Top it with a soup bone. Allow me, sir. We struck a bone well. You're a millionaire, a billionaire, a trillionaire, a jillionaire, a grillionaire, a dog that's rolling in bone. That was a good one, sir. Have another chocolate bone. Ooh.
Here, let's get this muzzle off, and I'll get you some breakfast. Hey, cut it out! Stop it! Cut it out now! Hey, cut it out now! Oh! Oh! What happened?
Yeah. Harvest moon is big and yellow, and the frost is touching up the pumpkins. It ain't no time for sitting home. Man, this is coon hunting time. Now, this here coon hunting is a mighty peculiar business. The hunter's plumb useless by himself. He's got to depend on an old coon dog with an educated nose. That old smeller of his has pulled onto a coon track just like it was a whopping big magnet. Now, some hunters say that a dog sees with his nose. Well, sir, it's a fact. And when he starts sniffing and snorting, his old nose is a-picking up a television picture that's just a spitting image of old Mr. Coon. That vision is so dad-burn real that the old dog starts baying at him. And man alive, that coon hunt is on.
Oh, boy! Woo-hoo! Put him up a tree, Poodle!
Now, when old Mr. Coon hears that dog closing in, the tricks that he figures out to sidetrack the old hound are so fiendish that they're just downright human.
Mrs. Shh. Shh.
Come on, Pluto.
Yes, sir. Coon hunting is a mighty interesting sport. And a coonskin cap means a lot. Especially to a coon.
It's the simple things that give my heart its wings, like fishing on a sunny day. In the open air, without a single care, you'll hear me singing on my way. It's the corny jokes I like to share with folks, 'cause laughing keeps me feeling fine. It's the soft refrain of every gentle rain that gives me so much peace of mind. I must confess, I couldn't care less what other people do.
Just so I've got my favorite spot
right alongside of you. It's the simple things that give my heart its ring, like dreaming by a campfire light. And I'll go along with every cricket song that tells me that the world's all right. That tells me that the world's all right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
that was a fast trip. You know, this is a birthday present for a friend of yours.
Cobanya tuh kan, ada apa?
Yeah.